tell us a bit about yourself, about your background, and maybe how your background influenced your work.
I moved to New Zealand when I was 6 years old, and I've loved anything to do with drawing and art ever since I was really little, and I studied fine arts at uni, and I've just recently graduated.
Think you want to continue in that field?
I think I definitely think it's a really intrinsic part of me and something that I wish to explore more.
Yeah. You said like you just graduated from Ilem school, and do you think that really that was an essential step in your career as an artist, or would you have done it differently?
I really went into art school not sort of thinking that I want to become an artist, but I really just wanted to sort of learn more about how art can be different in different contexts, and sort of learn more about myself as well.
Yeah.
And so I think it's definitely helped me to shape
shaped yourself as an artist. Like, how would you describe yourself as an artist?
My work as of last year can be thought of very melancholic, and it's more about memories and fragmented memories and distorted memories, and it really has to do with looking sort of further back into my past, my sort of place of belonging.
Art gallery, like this exhibition, has really shined some light on your Chinese roots. How would you say that your roots influence your work? Is it always omnipresent there, or?
I think it's always been a really nice. I've always sort of had elements that are part of Chinese culture that I just was really drawn to and wanted to bring surface in my work.
How do you feel about being part of the Nomadic Art Gallery?
Oh.
Did you sit here on the on the gallery itself?
I really didn't know that New Zealand would actually have something like this. So just everything is designed here. I think it's just super exciting, and I'm super grateful to be a part of this opportunity and to get to know you guys and I guess the wider community. And also Ada as well. Accommodate to that kind of opportunity. So
that's so great to hear.
But
as you said, like you're very happy to be part of this adventure. But we are so glad you are part of our adventure.